hate how long it takes to load sometimes.
Yeah.
Over. She's so annoying. Deshaun!
So, what are we doing? I had a guess. Idiot, I told you to fill that up before we left. How far will we get? About 2 miles. A mess over here. Angel. Oh, here we are again. It's worse than the city. Dude, I can't trust any of these dead bodies. Ah, see? I knew it. Keep hopping around into the pile until you kill something. Aha. Oh, they're everywhere! There's a break in the fence. Might get us around. Wake up. There we go. We gotta find a way to that bridge. Kenny, there's one right in front of you. Even look at him.
Sneaky Zeke is close.
Ooh.
Army left us to die in Manhattan. Why would they help us now?
Quit that shit. We're doing this. Get your head straight.
Oh, I got you, Flynn.
Can you get over there?
Come on now. We got a creep.
Run, Kenny.
Reloading.
Oh, the whole crowd of them on my right, I didn't even notice. Time to do some parkour. Climb up the Humvee. Reloading. Oh, another pile of dead zombies again. Could be an evac point. Older activity, the big magnet. Are you sure about this? It's the best option we got. Arnetta! We got a creeper close. I see a creeper.
Creeper's gone. I'm reloading. Look, are we just suppressing?
Bridge is in bad shape. Look out! You think the Battle of the Bronx is over?
I don't know, but I do like seeing those jets up there.
It's a light show. Army can't stop these things. Hazmat over here!
I wish I knew I was going to be out of ammo while I was shooting and go to my loud gun.
Oh,
heading out to the bridge. Stay close.
Don't make a sound. Medkit right here. Fucking screams. Oh shit, yo, watch out for claymores. Alright.
What happens if you shoot it?
It's gonna blow up. What do you think? Go Can around.
You disarm it?
No, go around. You have to work your way around, I think. At least I think. I'm not sure. I don't want to try. Can you disarm it?
Oh, yeah, you can disarm it. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, come on. See, I don't want to disarm that one, because that's a good one to have, that one I just did, but Bunko's got to fucking run into it and blow up.
let's try to leave these two. See what Bunko does.
Boof, boof. You see explosions. Oh, there's one right over there. Happens. Hold on, there's one right here.
Oh, my God.
Disarm the ones that are...
things run into them?
The zombies will, yeah.
This is the U.S. Army. We're seeing activity on the bridge. Identify yourself.
I'm black, y'all.
We could really use a ride out of here. We're on the roof of the hospital, evacuating wounded. If you can make it up here, we can get you out.
Oh my God, I almost stepped right in front of that one. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see.
Oh, come on, why'd you have to yell that when the zombie's here? At any other time, you could have yelled my name. Why is it when there's 8 zombies when I'm disarming a damn claymore? Oh, shit!
Mikey!
What the hell are you guys? What are you doing? Finger... popping each other's assholes? What are you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. I got jumped.
Look at this. I'm just talking.
On the right. Hospital parking garage. We gotta get to a roof of a hospital, man. Alright. Oh, dude, what the fuck is up with these guys with claymores?
Shit! Fucking mines! A little warning would have been nice. Take a look at this.
Eyes over here. I guess my guy's Mexican, huh?
Hey, guess so. Sounds like it.
Look! Over here! Hey, Angel! This.
Guys, disarm the ones that you have to. Hold on, Flynn. Watch out for that one in case.
Which one?
We gotta keep going this way.
Call the elevator. Eyes over here.
Hey, they'll never find me over here.
Angel.
Gather up before I didn't see you in the box.
Bye, Bunko.
Hey, Bunko. Angel.
Yo, Bunko.
Yo. Oh shit! What up, Captain?
Hold on, wait, don't go, Mike.
Oh, we got
some defenses in here.
I was getting ammo, and there's some over here too.
We're not equipped for this.
Shit, this place is huge.
Is that somebody in there? Are those civilians?
Yeah, they're trying to save the wounded.
I'm put one over here. Is this a football field?
No, at a hospital, bro.
What is that? Right there.
Oh no, I'm honest, I can't see. I just hopped in the hospital real quick. Fucking useless. There? That's a think it's a football field.
Looks like it. Looks like a college. Come on, this is... Hold on. I says it's not gonna start to 29 seconds.
Oh, shit. Help! Oh. I found one of the football players, guys. No, Flynn, those ones came because of, the Screamer. It didn't matter if the swarm started or not.
Oh. Hold on. There's another. I got another turret.
Oh, we got 1 second left, so. Yeah, that's totally, a football field. Has to be.
Oh, shit. There's another one over here. Oh damn, I'm far from you guys. I'm sitting there, it's up.
Fuck. I got it. Fuck that. I'm almost dead. Enemy breaching main hall. They're coming in from the courtyard. I see the mark. Stand by.
Come on, come on.
Yo, I got literally no health left. I gotta stay back. Fuck, I restored it and I fucking went down.
Hold on. Help! Oh shit. Kenny, you got me?
Bunko was supposed to be fucking following me, but she stopped. Right, get back upstairs.
Oh, that's where I put those turrets in.
That's what I'm talking about. Circling around for reapproach. Hold for my signal. They're about to breach the ward. They're all over the outer windows.
I'm coming.
Start it up. Start it up. Oh shit, I fell.
Come on. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Big guy. Ah! First floor, at least.
Fresh ammo coming up. Let's get it back up. Oh! Get ready for the boom.
Oh shit, bull.
Grid is online. Yeah, who's next? We got incoming from the stadium. Take the ball.
She won't be spitting anymore. Never mind. I'm gonna rescue you.
Guy's got an evac zone. He's gonna make it easy. There we go.
Where are we going? Get the fuck out of here.
Chin up, Bunko.
Let him have New York. They won't stop. We hammered him in the Bronx. Barely slowed him down.
So what's next?